Breaking news that's coming in this morning of BJP MP Kaushal Kishore's son Ayush being shot dead by bike-borne miscreants. This has happened in Lucknow. Cops say that Ayush was shot in the chest and was brought to the hospital for treatment. His condition is currently stable. The case will be registered. The investigation is underway as to exactly who these bike-borne miscreants were who fired at an MP's son. And this has happened in Lucknow. We understand he was shot in the chest, was rushed to the hospital. Fortunately, his condition is stable. So the cops have confirmed that a case has been registered. The investigation is underway. The BJP MP Kaushal Kishore's son Ayush being shot at by bike-borne miscreants is rushed to the hospital. He is currently in a stable condition. Kumar Abhishek is joining us live with more details on this. Kumar, any confirmation from the police on who these miscreants were? Why was this BJP MP's son targeted?
Well, the son of the MP Mohan Lal Ganj, Kaushal Kishore, was admitted in this hospital trauma center, but right now he has been taken back home. As per the PRO of the hospital, he was injured, but his injury was not very grievous, very serious. It was just an ordinary injury, and now he has been taken back to home. He injured at around 2 o'clock in the VRs. He was taken into the hospital around 3 o'clock. But according to the hospital, now the MP Kaushal Kishore Singh has taken his son to his home because the injury was not too grievous.
Okay, he's back home now, condition very much stable, but this is something, of course, that the investigation is underway. Kumar, thank you for those details.